I just see now reported on Hypebeast images of a new Yeezy 700. So basically, the Yeezy. At first, I thought they were called the Yeezy Wave Runner, but I was assured by a friend that actually the model was a 700 and the colorway was Wave Runner, which makes sense because you know it'll look more like waves, right? But it's probably my favorite shoe out of the whole Yeezy collection, the Yeezy 700s. I think a controversial decision. I think my top three Yeezy shoes are probably the ones that aren't the most popular with most people. I think number one would be the 700s. Number two would be the 700s. Number two would be the 950s, the Yeezy 950 Moon. Remember those Moon Rock boots, right? Let's see if I find them. Yeezy Moon. Remember these? Boots. The boots? So I can find them. Yeah, these ones. So, oh, nine. I don't know. 950s. I don't know what they're called. So these will be my favorite Yeezys. I'd say these, the 700s, Moonrock, and maybe the original 900s. The 900 one, the strap in the front, the 900. This is that the one? Yeezy 900. I think it's 900. Is it 900? Yeah, that one. So those are my. Or is it 950? I think it's 950, isn't it? That one. Oh, 750. Okay, 750. My bad. So, my favorite Yeezys. The Yeezy Boost 700s. The Moon Rock Boots. The 950s. And then the 900s. Those are my favorite Yeezys so far. Or, what is it? 750, sorry. Those are my favorite top three ones. But for me, the 700s are my favorites. And they have another iteration, which I'm assuming is going to be the version 3. Because the first ones I've got, the Wave Runners, and you've got the V2s. And then I don't know if they changed. There's a model in between because after the Wave Runners, there was another model that I've got in the taupe that's got the elastic on the sides of the tongue. So I'm not sure if that's another version or just like an added feature. But anyway, the new 700 follows the new mold or shape as the V2s, but instead it has a kind of 700s blazoned on the side of them, which people probably might not like. Which I'm a big fan of. I think it's probably the first Yeezy that they've got an actual big logo or big number on the side. Most Yeezys have like a pattern. They don't really have three stripes on them either, or they're quite subtle with the stripes, usually like a 3M thing. So this may be the first Yeezy they've done so far that's got an actual, or maybe no, the 350s, right? With the kind of numbers on the front. They might be ones that's got a big logo on the front. So maybe anyway, but not a lot of them anyway in general. But I quite like the look of these ones. I think they look really cool. Yeezy 700, there's a color. So the Hypebeast article about it now, pricing details about the Yeezy 700 MNVN. There's a colorway in black and orange, which look really cool. So this article from Hypebeast is the following. Series of teasers. We now have some rough pricing details about Adidas Boost 700 MVN, previously known as a Yeezy Boost 700 VX. The latest model is set to debut in a sleek triple black, which I'm a big fan of. Look, of course, I love our black shoes and the orange kind of like high-vis sort of colorway. So if you all you high-vis pretending to be workmen out there could probably be happy about that. Kanye West has revealed that the upcoming shoe was designed by legendary footwear designer Christian Tresser and current Yeezy design director Stephen Smith, who both worked on Reebok in the early 90s. The Yeezy Boost 700 features a padded tongue. Okay, cool. What did that guy design, this Christian Tresser? That's quite cool, man. I'm eager to see what these shoes are going to look like coming forward. Let's just get that search up on there and get the screen off and just check what they did. What did Christian Tresser do back in the day? Oh, he designed the Air Max 97s. Fuck off. Shit. This guy is a G. All right, cool, man. He designed the Air Max 97s. That is nuts. All right, Christian, mate. Okay. So there he is. Footwear. Okay, he's a legend, of course. This is the number one shoe in Italy, isn't it? Basically, isn't it? The number one Italian shoe. He designed it. That is insane. Wow. Yeah, so this is the Nike Air Max 97. So imagine designing this out of thin air. This is the reason why I don't have any real time for designer shoes apart from Balenciaga shoes. Of course, anyone wants to give me some Balenciaga shoes in UK 10, holla your boy. But I don't have any sympathy with sneaker designers that work in designer or luxury houses, because for the most part they just do the lazy thing and copy legendary designs, models or shapes or silhouettes from the big sneaker brands. They don't necessarily innovate. And I guess if you had all the resources in the world, all the money in the world to actually make a shoe, get it tooled and manufactured and just really go ham, why wouldn't you try and go crazy? Because imagine that 97 that I got here on screen, so there's an illustration of it here in black and white, was made out of someone's head. Someone designed the Air Max 97 just thinking, sitting there thinking about what a shoe could look like. That's just insane how cool that is, man. Like, look at that. That's just so cool. He designed the Air Max 97. That is insane. So that's a shoe that he designed for Kanye. Here's him standing with who's that dude again? That footballer, right? With a pair of Reebok shoes. I love that the Reebok shoe boots somehow on the kind of sign is the wrong way around, so it should be facing left to right and it's going right to left on the boots. I wonder why they did that as a design choice. But yeah, MX97, he designed this other Reebok here that's a very popular too. I forgot the name of that Reebok there that people have a lot of time for. But yeah, okay, legendary designer, man. That is amazing. I think if you design just the MX97 on its own, you're probably worth your hourly rate, you know, two times over. But yeah, the Nike Yeezy 700 MVM, when they're due to come out? Any release date here? Not so far. About £220. Probably the most expensive. Isn't it? Most expensive? They are the most expensive, right? Apart from the Desert Boots as well. Oh, Desert Boots are my favorite too, Yeezy collection. But yeah, check those out. These are going to be out very soon. All black and also in safety orange. I can't wait to see what they look like. Again, just if you're not familiar with it, it's basic 700 model V2 without all the kind of external padding on the outside. It might be a one piece, I'm not too sure. And then it's got the 700 kind of written on the side there in Yeezy font. So yeah, quite a cool shoe that he's going to bring out. Again, you know, all the bad things I said about Kanye before, I'm still going to buy those shoes. Hypocrisy!